This video is a step-by-step process on how to fix a Razer Blade that does not immediately turn on from sleep mode or hibernation. There are times a Razer Blade fails to function when returning from sleep mode or hibernation. If this happens often, try the following steps. If the power adapter's LED is on, but the blade's LED is off, unplug the power adapter for 30 seconds and power it on again. If the blade fails to power on, press and hold the power button on the blade for 10 seconds. Next, disable the Hibernate function. 1. Right-click the Start button and select Power Options. 2. Click Additional Power Settings. 3. Click on Choose What the Power Buttons Do. 4. Uncheck the Hibernate option. Please note, if the checkboxes under the shutdown settings are grayed out, click on Change Settings that are currently unavailable. 5. Restart the system. Next, reset the power setting. 1. Go back to Power Options. 2. Under the current power plan, choose Change Plan Settings. 3. Change Advanced Power Settings. 4. On the new pop-up window, choose Restore Plan Defaults. 5. Restart the system. Next, run the Windows Troubleshooter. 1. Click the Start menu icon. 2. Navigate through Settings, Update and Security, Troubleshoot, Additional Troubleshooters. 3. Under Power, click Run the Troubleshooter and follow through with the on-screen instructions. That's it. The issue should now be fixed.